professional cannabis market is running in Switzerland from 2011. The requirement to be a player in this cannabis game, the wheat soil and its byproducts cannot be psychoactive or have levels of THC above 1%. 50 kilograms of CBD flowers are required to produce only 1 liter of CBD oil. So, it is necessary to produce a big amount of buds of cannabidiol to work on the extractions. This machine is used to get the CBD oil. They will bring here the CBD extraction in this big bottle mixed with the water and with the ethanol, and thanks to the heat, at the end of the process, we will find the CBD oil in this bubble and the ethanol and the water coming down here. At the end of the process, we'll get the CBD oil. So in this bubble here, we'll get something very similar to this. As you can see, the CBD oil is standing here in the bottom.
CannaSwiss is primarily an extraction company. We extract CBD out of our hemp that we grow. I think we're the first vertically integrated company in Switzerland that goes from seed to shelf. We have our hands at every step of the process. And I think this is a very important for quality control. There's a lot of other companies that buy products from outside, repackage it, and then sell it. That's not what we're about. We're really about quality.